How to calculate how many litres of paint you need. Measure the surface area of where you will be painting. Don't forget to take into consideration doors and trims. As a rule of thumb, 16 square metres equals 1 litre. For the best finish, multiple coats are recommended.